My name is Emily Skinner, and I play Georgia Holt, Cher's mother, and Lucille Ball in the Cher Show. How I developed the characters in the show, I watched a lot of footage of Georgia with Cher. My sort of big takeaway in studying Georgia was that she's someone who's filled with natural charm. So I tried very hard to sort of infuse my performance with that. Working with Cher, meeting Cher has been wonderful. I watched the Cher show as a child. I had a Cher doll. So to have the honor of coming full circle, weirdly, as a theater actress, to get to play her mother in a theatrical show about her life has been sort of bizarrely full circle. And great when one of your icons turns out to be as terrific as you want them to be. She is exactly who you want her to be.